Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Whitehall City Council meeting on this February 16th, 2016. We'll call the order at 7:05. Would you all please rise for a moment of silence and pledge allegiance? I pledge allegiance to
one of Franklin County's healthiest employers for Median City, and will be being awarded that designation in March. So that's we were awarded the designation last year, and we were nominated again, and we have been awarded again that designation. I would just like to ask for council's consideration of the passage of the following ordinance, number 15, 16, 18, 20 on first reading, also resolution 7 on first reading. About ordinance 2016, I'd like to say that this legislation is the first step in allowing the city to explore negotiations of a settlement and acquisition of the apartments known as the Commons of Royal Landing. The city intends to further negotiate and perform its due diligence towards that end. Thank you.
City Attorney Mike Bivens.
Thank you, Mr. President, members of council. Thank you all for coming out this evening. I have no official report, however, I will have something a lot more in depth at our next council meeting. I'm just asking for your love and support, as I will be meeting with the school-aged children from Rosemore, as well as Whitehall Yearling High School students tomorrow afternoon at 3:05. And then Thursday morning, we will actually go on our first field trip down to the courthouse. We have a pretty packed schedule planned for them for at least 2.5-3 hours at the courthouse on Thursday morning. And then we're going to go to the North Market for lunch after. So I'll be taking about 25 to 30 kids with me. So once again, I ask for your love and for your support. And hopefully I will be back here Thursday afternoon in one piece. So that is my official report this evening. Thank you.
Thanks, Mike. And you do have our love and support. Wish we could be there with you. Next, we have our Director of Development and Public Service.
Thank you, Mr. President. I have no official report this evening, although I do want to publicly acknowledge and thank our snow warriors as they were out last night and this morning. They did an exceptional job as always, and like I think everyone else, we are excited for winter to be over. One day of heavy snow was enough for me, but again, I wanted to publicly acknowledge and thank our street crew for the wonderful job that they've done this winter. Thank you, Mr. President.
Next, we have the city auditor, Dan Miller.
Thank you, Mr. President. I have no official report today other than what you have in front of you and to the audience. If you would like to see those reports, they're online under the auditor's tab at the city of Whitehall's website. Thank you.
Thanks, Dan. Director of Public Safety, Chuck Underwood.
Thank you, Mr. President. I ask for favorable consideration of resolution 007-2016 also. And I'd also like to take the time to read a letter that just was sent over from the police department regarding a citizen's view of our police department, which I think should be read. So, two-thirds of it, because it's a two-paragraph long. And it says, street patrol officers from the Whitehall Police Department, it's dated February 7th or 15th, 2016. I believe that several of you know my wife, Eden Pekadu. I hope I said that right. A small Ethiopian lady who suffered from bipolar disorder. In the past 2 to 3 years, her mania symptoms became acute, and her medicines combined with alcohol caused you officers some disturbances. I am writing to thank you for the way you watched out for her and took care of her. A little before so much national negative press of officers' heavy tactics, you served as examples of kindness and sensitivity in serving your public. You came to know our calling from her 911 calls, came to know her when seeing her on the street. You pinch-slipped her when she needed it physical force might have been justified. You showed tolerance and restraint, taking your time and seeing everything resolved without commentary. The truth is that she often told me of her appreciation when I pointed to certain officers when passing a car, "There is my friend." She meant it from her heart. Eden passed away of metastatic breast cancer. Her funeral was February 13th, and she has been sent to Ethiopia to be buried. The ceremony is Tuesday. She suffered much, but always knew she had a safe outlet with Whitehall police officers. I just wanted to pass on my appreciation and thanks for the kindness and care you showed her in the last few years. I will never forget, and I know Eden appreciated you all as well. Sincerely, Eric L. And I have no doubt that it came from his heart. You don't take time to write a letter like this. He wasn't there. Thank you.
Yeah, I appreciate you sharing that with us. That's for our treasurer, Steve Quintet.
Thank you, Mr. President, and this council for official report tonight.
The following official reports have been filed in the council office. The auditor's expense report for January 2016. The auditor's statement of cash position for January 2016. The auditor's bank report for January 2016. And the auditor's revenue report for January 2016. Communication and petition and claims, we have no items listed on our agenda this evening, and we have received no additional items since the agenda was published. Ms. Churchman, would you please call the roll on whether each member of council was given a copy of each item of legislation listed on the agenda prior to the meeting, and including any add-on legislation.
Morrison?
Yes.
Bailey?
Yes.
Rodriguez?
Yes.
Gregg?
Yes.
Tanner?
Yes.
Staley?
Yes.
We have no items listed under third reading. Can we move on to second reading? Items. We have ordinance number 9, 2016, amending 161.21B1, overtime and holiday pay eligibility. That ordinance is being read by title only. We have ordinance 11, 2016, transferring $424,398.72 from the bond retirement account 101-950-57500 to the debt service fund 401. That ordinance is being read by title only. We have ordinance 12, 2016, transferring $128,225 from various accounts in the WMPITIE fund, which is the TIP fund, 279, to the debt service fund, 401. That ordinance is being read by title only, and that is all we have under second reading. We'll move on to the first reading. We have ordinance 15, 2016, authorizing the creation IT contract account 101-200-52500 and declaring an emergency.
Mr. President, I'd like to introduce Ordinance 16-2016 and move to suspension of all rules.
Second.
I have an introduction for suspension of rules by Mr. Rodriguez and a second by Mr. Staley for suspension of rules on Ordinance 2016. Are there any comments or questions? Ms. Churchman, would you please call the roll?
Morrison?
Yes.
Bailey?
Yes.
Rodriguez?
Yes.
Gray?
Yes.
Taylor?
Yes.
Staley?
Yes.
The rules have been suspended for Ordinance 16-2016.
Thank you, Mr. President. Move to adopt.
Second.
A motion to adopt from Mr. Rodriguez and a second by Mr. Staley for adoption of Ordinance 16-2016. Mr. Churchman, please call the roll.
Morrison?
Yes.
Bailey?
Yes.
Rodriguez?
Yes.
Gray?
Yes.
Taylor?
Yes.
Staley?
Yes.
Ordinance 16-2016 has been adopted. Ordinance 17-2016, amending section 121.03, titled Annual Financial Statement of the Organizations Receiving City Assistance of the Administrative Code, City of Whitehall. That ordinance is being read by title only. Ordinance 18-2016, approving a supplemental appropriation of $70,000 from the Accrued Benefit Reserve Fund 505 and the Accrued Benefit Reserve Expense Account 505-000-51000 and declaring an emergency.
Mr. President, I'd like to introduce Ordinance 18-2016 and move for suspension of all rules.
Second.
I have a motion for suspension of rules and a second by Mr. Gray on Ordinance 18-2016. Any questions or comments? Mr. Churchman, would you please call the roll?
Morrison?
Yes.
Bailey?
Yes.
President, I wish to introduce resolution number 7 and move for the suspension of all rules.
Second. Have an introduction and suspension of rules by Mr. Staley and a second by Mr. Tanner for ordinance 7, 2016. Any comments or questions? Mr. Tanner, would you please call the roll?
Morrison.
Yes.
Bailey.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Gray.
Yes.
Tanner.
Yes.
Staley.
Yes.
The rules have been suspended on resolution 7, 2016.
Mr. President, I move for the adoption of resolution number 7, 2016.
Second. I have a motion by Mr. Staley and a second by Mr. Tanner for the adoption of resolution 7, 2016. Mr. Tanner, would you please call the roll?
Morrison.
Yes.
Bailey.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Gray.
Yes.
Tanner.
Yes.
Staley.
Yes.
And that brings us to another piece of add-on legislation, resolution 8, resolving to approve then and now certificates and declaring an emergency.
Mr. President, I'd like to introduce resolution 8 and 16 and move for the suspension of all rules.
Second.
I have a motion for suspension of rules by Mr. Rodriguez and a second by Mr. Morrison on resolution 8, 2016. Any questions or comments? Mr. Tanner, would you please call the roll?
Morrison.
Yes.
Bailey.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Gray.
Yes.
Tanner.
Yes.
Staley.
Yes.
The rules have been suspended on resolution 8, 2016.
Thank you, Mr. President. Move to adopt.
Second.
A motion to adopt and a second by Mr. Morrison on resolution 8, 2016. Mr. Tanner, would you please call the roll?
Morrison.
Yes.
Bailey.
Yes.
Rodriguez.
Yes.
Gray.
Yes.
Tanner.
Yes.
Staley.
Yes.
Resolution 8, 2016 has been adopted. This brings us to our second opportunity for a full public. Anybody wishing to speak? Approach the podium there.
Good evening. Yeah, I guess I didn't do it properly last time. I'm good on you. President Whitehall, team all in bed 4467 Robert Drive, and Whitehall,
I'm sorry if I missed that, but I have to warn you that you, the second time you speak, it needs to be something of a different nature.
Well, it's a
Thank you.